when we really thought about what our perfect day would be, we just dreamed of having all of our favorite people and people we love the most in a place that meant so much to us. The mountains have kind of been like a cornerstone of our relationship, and we've always really loved them, and we just wanted to share that experience with all of you.
We want to cheers to all of you tonight. This is really all about you guys for making that effort to be here with us tonight and tomorrow. So we please cheers to all of you.
Cheers. Cheers.
Gosh, it looked so beautiful.
You looked over.
Oh my God. When did you become a fashion model?
Oh,
you're so beautiful, Emily. Oh my God. Chris, he's going to lose his mind. Oh my gosh.
I'm so excited.
The curls, too. They're perfect.
I know.
All right. Sweet.
Oh.
There it is, Emily.
They're waiting for us.
I know. Let's go. Okay. I'm ready.
Give me a reason to smile on the gloomiest of days and have the courage to confront me when I am wrong. You honestly make me want to be a better person. As long as I am with you, I feel like I am home.
So close, no matter how far, couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trust in who we are, and nothing else matters.
Each day I spend with you only adds to the feelings I have for you, as I learn more about you and watch you grow as a woman. In you, I have found not only a wife, but a troublemaker, an adventure partner, and a best friend. I am excited for our voyage through life and promise to be your travel and popcorn companion. I promise to challenge you intellectually, be honest in all things, and share the blanket at night.
Most importantly, I promise to uphold these vows and choose you every day for the rest of our lives.
Mm-hmm. I miss so much.
Love you. Mm-hmm. Good job, Penguin.
Good job, Panda.
Life is ours. We live it our way. Forever trust in who we are, and nothing else matters.
Two people in love don't live in isolation. While their love is a source of strength with which they may nourish each other, Emily and Chris also nourish and draw energy from the world around them.
I'm very pleased to announce the newlyweds, Emily and Chris.
Let the party! Yeah. The moment you came into the world, we began the adventure that we had dreamed of, and we were beginning our own little family.
When I was in middle school, I had to write an essay about who my hero was, and I actually wrote it about my brother, Chris. And I'm just so thrilled for you guys, for us to be all one big family. And again, congrats to both Chris and Emily. And here's to a lifetime of love and laughs for these two goofballs.
May the adventures you seek always drive you, and may the bonds that you form always unite you. We love you. Salud.
Chris, you really, really are the perfect puzzle piece for Emily. You bring out all of the best qualities in her, and from what I've seen, she brings out all of the best in you.
Your role as my big sister has transferred to so many meaningful areas in your life. And I think it's what makes you a great partner in your relationship, too.